Okay, so we've got a hypothetical reaction, which is actually a series of reactions, M plus X.